of the Cubs and the Pirates. Bird hammers still another ball to right center field, but this one is run down by Jay Bruce. He was cheating that way, got a good jump on the ball, hauled it in.
Boy, he did. That ball was really scalded by Marlon Byrd. He was playing a few steps deeper that time, Bruce was. And that's a nice play.
Looked like that ball kind of rolled free for a second here.